this show is like dancing on a razor blade. The story is so powerful, it's so poignant, that you cannot do anything gratuitous in it. Everything has to come out of the drama and the storytelling and the dignity of the people and what they had to do to survive. I found an entirely brilliant Australian company. Some young stars who literally haven't been to drama school yet.
In my audition, I was completely full of nerves. Some rounds I was even crying because the show itself is so emotional and the nerves just kept growing, especially on the last day when no one told me that Cameron Mackintosh was going to be coming in.
I've been lucky enough to find 3 or 4 absolutely incredible kittens, as well as a lot of good ones. I would put Abigail in the handful of someone who was put on this planet to play the role.
The audition experience was, how can I put it, wild. Especially being in the room and having that chance to play is wonderful, and I think Cameron now is championing new voices, new people being unapologetically themselves.
What we found here with Sean is someone who's unlike any engineer we've ever had before. He's very smart and he has his own personality, and we know he's going to make a completely unique creation out of this. One of the key things about Chris is that he's got to be someone who's strong
and genuinely wants to do his best for Kim,
but also someone who's human.
I moved to New York in December and my agent gave me a call. I have the Zoom audition, and in about 2 hours I get this email from Offer Australia. So sorry to ruin any weekend plans that you may have, but we have to put you on a plane tomorrow because you're singing for Cameron Mackintosh on Monday afternoon. It was an amazing feeling, honestly. It was one of the best auditions. It's probably the best audition I've ever done.